discuss, Ant, who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
Daniel Ricciardo would be my driver of the day. He just outright refused to make any mistakes. Perfect driving.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.